floor, I love some. This is the story of a girl and boy who fell in love and then love kicked them both in the groin. It all began when they were both young, fresh out of high school, clutching at their hearts like a soldier does a rifle. She's on a holiday, he was on a road trip. They both arrived up north like postage. He was from a working class suburb of Sydney, she was from a European family of privilege. And then they met and suddenly there's romance. They took the ride like, look ma, no hands. 6 million human beings living on the planet, these two managed to meet and make magic.
Je crois les cœurs chevaux, tous les mains se combattent. Alors qu'en fait je veux jamais perdre.
But what does it mean?
Je ne suis pas qu'une moitié. D'où est venue cette idée? On court après, c'est comme le feu.
Said she saw him for the first time outside, dancing in the rain to the rhythm of a swing band. He said his memory of meeting her was vague. He claimed that his friend introduced them on the boulevard. They had a chemistry like lightning and kite flying. They both recognized fate was in the fine print. He had a quick mind and she had a sharp wit. They used to make love and both feel their hearts skip. They lived together on an island on a river. Coconut diet, fresh fish caught for dinner. Naked in the morning when they bathed and washed. They were happily lost like time had stopped. They were first time lovers in an endless summer, sleeping in a hammock with no need for covers. Hearts full of courage, reminiscent of thunderstorms, learning how to love like it'd never been done before.
Je crois les cœurs chevaux, tous les mains se combattent. Alors qu'en fait je vais jamais perdre.
But what does it mean?
Je ne suis pas qu'une moitié. D'où est venue cette idée? On court après, c'est comme le feu.
Oh. I think about it now, how they fought hard when they made it to the third round. Mistrust crept in and they both dropped the ball. Neither one read what was written there on the wall. Eventually she left and she flew back home to start a new life in a different time zone. He got a phone call 5 years down the road. Maybe they could meet, have a drink and maybe say hello. They had dinner and compared their memories, had a little cry about all their petty jealousies. He didn't blame her and she didn't blame him. First time love is such a delicate thing. And still, since then they've become good friends. They talk about their new lovers in the present tense. And as a monument to what had come and gone, they sat down together and they wrote a sweet love song.
Bop, 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 bop.